So here with Jay Law, and we're going to be talking a bit about a charity event and also about a charity which is going to be supporting it. Tell us about the charity gig first, Jay, and which you're involved in.
So I have organised a comedy fundraiser for the Hove charity Blatchington Court Trust. It is happening on Sunday, February the 6th at the Old Market in Hove. It is a lineup of fantastic comedians that I've managed to book to come down to Brighton for the evening. Lou Sanders, John Kearns, Brett Goldstein, Laura Lex, Maisie Adam, William Stone, and we have a special guest, another local comedian who will also be there as a bit of a surprise for everyone.
Brilliant. How do people get involved? When's the time? Where's the venue? Because I know it's for a good cause as well. Let's talk about the logistics first. When's it on?
February the 6th, which is a couple of weeks. You can buy tickets from the Old Market's website. It's £20. Doors 6:15. Show start at 7. It'll be an early-ish finish, kind of half 9-ish, so no one has to worry about getting to bed too late before work on Monday morning.
Brilliant. And where's the venue?
So it's the Old Market, which is in Hove, just off Western Road.
It is.
Not too far. Central. Easy for everyone to get to.
Brilliant. And so so people can Google that. What about the cause and Blatchington Court charity?
So Blatchington Court Trust, they support children and young adults with visual impairments, basically offer a lot of services. My little boy was born with a severe visual impairment, and they have supported us basically since his birth. So for the last 7 years, they've helped us with various things, grants to get equipment for him, and most recently, the reason I'm putting on the gig is they have advocated for him to get into St John's School in Seaford.
They've got him placed there.
Really just put the gig on as a thank you to them for all the work that they do.
Brilliant. And St John's do some great work. I know they've got a site in Brighton as well, haven't they?
That's for, I think, up until 19, they have kids in Seaford. And then after that, they support them sort of going into the work environment with a kind of sort of further education site that they have here in Brighton as well.
Yeah, they do some brilliant work. So it's really worth it. And so just run it through again. I mean, Maisie Adams, I know her, so you've got some great comedians there.
Yeah, fantastic. So, I mean, they're all big names if you know who they are. Lou Sanders won Taskmaster. She's got various shows on. She'll be in the Champion of Champions edition of the show, which I think is coming out in the next couple of months. Brett Goldstein was predominantly a stand-up comedian. He's now an actor more so. He just won an Emmy for his role as Roy Kent in Ted Lasso, a show on Apple TV. John Kearns is the only comedian that has ever won back-to-back awards at the Edinburgh Festival. He won Best Newcomer, and then the following year he won the Best Show. Laura Lex is another fantastic local comedian who has done Mock the Week, Live at the Apollo, all sorts of things. William Stone is a lovely guy who's also from Brighton, very much an up-and-coming comedian here who's written for a lot of radio shows and some TV shows as well. Yeah, as I said, we do also have a special guest who will be kept secret until the evening.
Brilliant.
People come along.
Excellent. So just tell us about the timings again and where people can get the tickets.
So tickets are available from the Old Market box office, or you can go on their website, theoldmarket.com. £20. Doors are 6:15. The show starts at 7, and it will be finishing probably around about half 9 or so. We've got 3 acts in the first half. And then a break, 3 acts in the second half, and you'll be home in time to get a good night's sleep before work on Monday.
Excellent. It's all for a great cause, Blatchington Court Trust.
All the proceeds are going to Blatchington Court Trust,
Excellent. Good stuff. Jay, all the best on the night, and
we'll
catch up soon. Take care.
Cheers. Thank you.